Today on Animal Fact Files, we're discussing pond frogs. Pond frogs are classified in the true frog family. They get the name pond frog because they often live in ponds, although they also utilize a wide range of habitats, such as streams, lakes, swamps, and more. They're also known as brown frogs, and this simply comes from their brown color. Most pond frogs are brown on their back and creamy on their belly, sometimes with darker splotches. From above, they blend in with the water or ground below, and from below, their pale belly blends in with light from above. If you've ever been startled by a frog you startled but didn't even know was there, you know how effective their camouflage can be. Not all brown-colored frogs are part of the brown frog genus. Pond frogs can somewhat be told apart from other frogs by their size and shape. These amphibians average about 3 to 5 inches long across their body and have big, fully webbed back feet. These feet help them navigate in water and swim fast to avoid predators. Pond frogs also often sport clearly defined skin folds along their sides. It's like a set of raised ridges running down the sides of their back. There are, however, over 100 classified pond frog species, and their classification has recently changed. For example, the North American bullfrog used to be classified in the pond frog genus, but no longer is. Plus, scientists believe that there are likely more species to be discovered with further research. Pond frogs are a widespread group of amphibians. They live in North America, northern South America, as well as temperate and tropical areas of Europe and Asia. They range through forests and grasslands, and even mountainous ranges. However, they also need access to water in some capacity in order to survive. Pond frogs most frequently utilize shallow water for breeding and deep water for resting, especially during the coldest parts of the year, when they enter a low activity state. Depending on the species, these amphibians may prefer permanent flowing water systems that never freeze, or they may prefer temporary ponds and pools where there are far fewer predators. Pond frogs most frequently lay their eggs in shallow water with plenty of vegetation. The vegetation provides places to hide, and the shallow water is more difficult for predators to access. In ephemeral pools, they're protected by the habitat's temporary nature. Larger predators, such as fish, can't survive in these places that periodically dry up, so the tadpoles are kept safe. Still, they may be taken by other frog species, including the North American bullfrog, as well as salamanders. Adult pond frogs are taken by snakes, especially garter snakes, wading birds, and carnivorous mammals, but they have defenses against these threats. Pond frogs squeal when captured to try and startle a predator. They can also release a musky, garlic-smelling oil. In turn, pond frogs eat insects, spiders, snakes, worms, and more. Their tadpoles eat algae. Pond frogs have teeth in their upper jaw to help them hold on to prey, and a sticky tongue to capture it. Female pond frogs are larger than males. During the breeding season, which starts in early spring, sometimes when there's still snow on the ground in the most northern parts of their range, these frogs can display brighter colors to entice potential mates. Sometimes they take on a blue or red hue under their chin or across their belly. Males give out calls to attract females. They often call in water. Here's an example of their sound. Male pond frogs sport enlarged front legs and thumbs during this time as well. When pond frogs mate, the male grabs the female with his forearms and holds on, sometimes for days. This embrace is known as amplexus. Female pond frogs lay hundreds of eggs that are fertilized externally by the male. She'll typically leave after mating, but the boys stick around to find other mates. The eggs are laid in gelatinous, sticky masses, and sometimes females purposefully lay their eggs in large community groups. These egg communities can be beneficial because they accumulate algae, which helps the eggs heat up and ultimately develop faster. However, it can make them a bigger target for predation. It takes anywhere from a few days to nearly a month for the pond frog eggs to hatch, depending on external factors such as temperature. Tadpoles hatch from the eggs and spend a few months to over half a year in shallow water before they fully metamorphose into adults. Even then, it takes about 3 years before pond frogs reach sexual maturity. They're able to live over a decade. However, many don't live to see that age. For more facts on pond frogs, check out the links below. Give a thumbs up if you learned something new today. Thank you to our patrons, SpikeSpiegel93, Dad, and everyone else for their support of this channel. And thank you for watching Animal Fact Files.